All right, guys, so we just got done with the gym, and it was amazing leg day. Yes.
It was an amazing leg day. Show them the legs. Show them the legs.
Oh!
Oh man.
You guys probably been wondering, where has Dropout been?
Your voice keeps cracking.
Sorry. You guys probably been wondering where Dropout's been, bro.
Signed up to community college not knowing what the freak I was gonna why I was doing it. I didn't think I was gonna graduate. I think I was gonna drop out the first week, the first semester, the first year. 2 years later, I graduated high school with a 1.3 GPA and I'm graduating college today. Shout out my mom.
It's time to go in.
Dropout's graduating.
Dropout even drop out. All right, guys, the last clip you guys saw was graduation, but it was only Hispanics that were able to go to that. Today is the real graduation. Today is the real deal. I'm graduating college today. It's been a long 3 years. I went to RVC, community college where I'm from, and I worked hard. You know, I studied hard. I put in that work, and yeah, I did graduate a little bit late, but, you know, I was working full time, and I graduated high school with a 1.3 GPA. I didn't think I was gonna ever finish college, you know. I didn't even think I was gonna make this far, you know. But, you know, I'm thankful for the support of my parents, for God, for everyone that has supported me and told me to keep on pushing no matter what's in the way and whatever. And yeah, we're here today. I don't think I'm gonna pursue a further education. I have plans to keep on doing Dropout Productions, and hopefully that'll kick in one day and That'll be my full-time job, and yeah, but as of right now, we're chilling, we're vibing, Elise is recording. Show yourself. Looking as beautiful as always, my beautiful queen. Yeah, I'm excited for what's to come.
What's going on, Dropout? We're out here, I'm with Elise right now. We're gonna rock the fuck on.
To say Elise. What do you have to say about your mans? You excited?
Yeah, I'm proud of him.
Yeah? I'm so proud of him. You know, he invited me out here to come out and watch him, and I'm so lit right now. Get in here.
A lot of them thinking about the ride.
Fernando!
Yeah, Fernando!
God.
He's crying.
It's my brother.